So isn't that really what it's all about? The concept of getting people to work together? It's so simple, and yet it's so powerful. And if it is powerful, and if the tools we use create the opportunities for people to work together, why can't we expand upon the use of these tools to help build a better Oregon?